Hello, I'm Joel Gott, here today to talk about our 2016 Willamette Valley Pinot Noir. 2016 is an incredible vintage up there. It's a warmer vintage, means that the grapes got all the way ripe, full flavor. So the fruit comes from three different areas up there where we have different vineyards. There's Dundee Hills, which is kind of the red iron soils, western side of the Willamette River. Chehalem Mountains, and so that's more diverse style. So that's sandstone, volcanic, it's higher. And then Eola Amalty Hills. So that's like great color, concentration, tannin structure. After we pick the grapes, they're brought to two different wineries that we work with in Willamette Valley, where we ferment them in small open top fermenters. We're able to take all the floating skins, which is called the cap, push it back down into the fermentation, which gets more extraction and color and tannin out of the wine. Post-pressing, it goes into different barrels. So we have 25% of it is in new French oak Burgundy barrels, and then the balance of it, 75%, are in 1 to 3 year old barrels. We don't want a lot of new wood on this wine. We want the wine to be able to show the, you know, amazing fruit concentration that it has without too much wood on it. Then it's bottled aged for quite some time because we want it to soften up in the bottle before we release it. And this wine has great style to it. Pomegranate, raspberries, strawberries, tons of fruit. And then on the palate, you pick up a little bit of the wood, you get this great vanilla, followed by kind of that sandalwood earthiness finish on it. We think 2016 Pinot from Willamette Valley in general is incredible. We love the one that we made up there in 16. We hope you enjoy the wines.